Hi, this is Multi-Topic Talk. Welcome to this new video where we will be playing Prince of Persia, War Within. So now it's part 5. That part will be short, but it will be very fun. So, that part, I already know the name of it. The Empress.
Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kailina. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
You will discover why very soon. Now, I will be saving here again. And as usual, I will be creating an entire new save file here.
Where is the Empress? Where are the sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
The Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine.
Oh, I forgot about that move.
Thank you.
long that fit of this. Why can't I use the pillar against them? Sometimes they eat each other, they smash each other, and they're like bosses. I need to take that as an advantage. They will finish by killing each other off.
You aren't worth my time.
father.
That one is almost dead. Finally, I get more sin.
Why do you bother?
Hey,
worth my time.
You still can.
I had hoped the Dahaka would kill you. I had hoped Shadid would keep you from the island, or the towers would finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you. And yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I've already told you. I have foreseen my future. To die in your hands. But like you, I've decided to change it!
Why do you bother?
They will crush those sand.
Thank you.
I think I found a weakness in the game. Oh no, the other came.
Why do you bother?
At least now I know how to beat them. One down. Why don't he come to me? Is he glitched? Now it's pretty much the final showdown with Kalina. She gave me too much damage.
No harm, Kailina. But I must finish this.
You are a fool, Prince. No matter what you do, you still fail. Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kailina.
Yeah. Kalina. This part is close to the end. It's not done yet, but yeah. We will see something interesting.
I must return to the present.
New turn to the game. And after that new turn, we will be ending this part, so yeah. Yes, I want to save.
Despite all the warnings that I would fail, I have vanquished the Empress and prevented the creation of the Sands of Time. I have defeated the Dahaka and fate itself.
No, you did not, Prince.
It's time to find a way off this rock.
Dahaka is back. No.
Why?
No!
The architect of my own destruction.
Like, once you got the game and you got to this point, you will always remember
what is written in the timeline.
That music, that scene.
Changed.
Like, it's in my memory, man. I fell the first time I've seen it.
Come for me then.
See, they put the despair of the prince into the game and they make you feel it. And it's giving a special feel to that scene and that game. That kind of moment is unique. There's no other game that can do that anymore.
Travel back through time and change my fate. This mural shows the impossible. But the mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance. There may still be hope. You had your chance to take me. You won't get another.
That music is back. That game is just magic. Why Ubisoft don't remember that game as a success? Because I remember the critics were all saying that game was great. Not only the fan, the game had a great rating. I died. Yeah, when I smashed that box, I felt... Yeah. That game is just... magic. Let's try again. So basically this part will end once we run and escape the Dahaka for another time. Oh, why did... What happened? Why didn't he... That game has a lot of... glitch. I guess I need to jump instead of running.
What is...
Oh, don't tell me I need to redo this. Oh, wow. With 1 cent. Are you kidding me? Now I know I do not wall run this. Looking for something to break to have sense, but looks like nothing happened. dying in this. Okay. It's already there. The game is almost done. It's almost the end of this game. Almost. We have one more sword to get, without counting the gift we get at the end. We have one more life upgrade to gain, and one more sand tank, and probably like two or three other power to gain. So yeah, the game is almost done. See you next time.